Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you non-alcoholic drink. It's in big bottle, 2 liters of Freeway Lemon. This is a Sprite-like drink with gas, which is very nice replacement of the water and tonic and Schweppes, both from LIDL shop. So this is non-trademarked variant of popular drink. Barcode is here, 2 liters. Here is more information in Romanian and Bulgarian. Recyclable Freeway Lemon. I already unboxed similar drink, but it was in a can and this is in a plastic bottle. Eight portions, 250 milliliters each, containing in this package. Where is best before date? Cannot see it. Why is this happening to me recently? I have hard time finding best before date. 13th of December 2021. What number? Now let's open and test this cool looking bottle. And the top is pretty nice and different as well. Easy to open with one hand. Just have to be careful with the gas inside, especially when shaking. Nice sound. And even some small amount of liquid flying around. Okay, I opened. Nice gas drink with gas. Okay, it's open now. No need to worry. And it's transparent, so no need to shake before use. Let's test it in this glass cup. Freeway my way in this excellent condition. It's not cold right now, but I like it this way. And lots of bubbles inside. So beautiful. And nice closing the remaining just in case. I always do this because it conserves it for more time and it's less dangerous. Pretty similar to Sprite, very nice drink. I like it. It's different, but it's Sprite-y alike. Pretty good and very similar to the taste of the can one. The Freeway that I tested from can. Of course, can is having its own advantages. Like from can, you cannot drink that much before it gets out of gas. for smaller amounts, but this is for parties, 8 portions inside. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.